Tacoma police are investigating a murder after a man showed up to the hospital and then later died. Officers say that he was dropped off with traumatic injuries. They originally believed that he was shot off of Hosmer Street within the last hour. They tell us the investigation is changing course.